You can see we're just doing the final preparation for the liner in the middle of the floor. You'll notice the bottom drain, we've just made a position for it. We'll actually install it on top of the liner so you don't have to go through the liner, which gives you a very good waterproof situation. There you are.